thanks for coming. We had a party last night, so the four of us together currently make like one functioning human. But we're still going to play a really slamming rock show. and we're going to play some songs that maybe you haven't heard before from the new album. Well, we're going to start now.
Thank you.
On fans' personal space. We were talking before, a friend of ours has a fear that she's gonna die by getting her head sliced off by a cymbal. And I was like, that's ridiculous.
I feel like it nearly happened to me last night.
Yeah, and I just got...
I could hear the wind go, wah, wah. And my tinnitus would say, wah.
This guy, it's pretty sharp, so be careful of it, guys.
Trying to catch a knife for a lifetime. I'm gonna get this perfectly right. He said I'm gonna shoot the perfect bullseye. Draw the arrow back. Steal yourself. I'm no your guy. Sorry, I'm no your guy. Sorry, I'm no. I sorry I'm not your guy. Sorry I'm not.
This song's called, what?
I just said, great. Just let down,
said,
said
great.
Really
said, can I? But,
can I, Jason?
Can I speak? This song's called Pull the Other One, and it's track two on the album.
Number two.
Look out for it. It's a corker.
Can't miss it.
It's like this! Also, sorry, I'm only half singing today. I know that's what you all came for.
Celia's got tonsillitis.
You're
also coping very well with that square of space you have.
Thank you very much. I can't really move. It's fine.
To see.
So, thank you.
Should we play another song?
Let's play another song.
Okay.
Love, you've got an island to sink. Better leave the boat capsizing. Oh, ruminating, passionate sleep. Better be a new sun rising. Did she make you swallow all your pride? Does the love still shiver down your spine?
Fiercely hungover today.
This is helping a bit.
Yeah,
I thought it was. Now I'm like very sweaty.
It's, yeah, I'm very sweaty, but it is really helping. This is, yeah, one of the best things to do on a hangover.
Okay.
Sweat it out.
With your pals.
This is another new one from the album, and it's the last song on the album, and it's called The End. Fern's just gonna rehydrate.
Hydration is key.
I'm gonna do it.
Boy, I'm afraid I'm falling for you. Dig me a hole to crumble into. Why should this be happening now? I wanted to be free just for a month or two. But now there's something in the air. I never even cared before. Boy, I'm afraid this
Everything in the middle of that song.
I think you did excellently.
I just like sighed. It's like, oh, what am I doing? Okay.
If they don't know, you normally take a guitar from the song.
So yeah, she's doing it.
She normally does.
Done with that thing.
This is planned. This is all planned. Okay, energy, guys. Energy. Let's find our energy.
Show me how you play. smoke up my arse. We'll start a bonfire to make the time fly, 'cause I'm so bored I could burn this whole town. We'll start a bonfire to make the time fly by, 'cause I'm so bored.
For the last song, guys!
But then we'll move this stuff and then we can all hang out and that'll be nicer. This song's the last song and it's the first song on the album and it's called Sucker! Thanks, guys.